Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC flyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 24 wins, 6 losses. He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 125 pounds, Alex Perez! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 24 wins, 5 losses. He stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 125 pounds, fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Alejandre the Cannibal Pantoja! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Good. méchamment connecté ici. T'es resté debout, c'est le plus important. Maintenant, tu sais à quoi t'en prie.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. All three judges score this contest 29-28. For the winner by unanimous decision, Alejandre!